Hello everyone, welcome to Big Data Knowledge Hunt. Our today's topic is machine learning using Python or how to use Python in machine learning and what are the different advantages of using Python over the other programming languages in machine learning. So why we use Python? Nowadays AI and ML are being dominating in the industry, whereas there are different languages which has been potential to provide a better and necessary opportunity for the different customers as well as career options. Like if see in a programming language, if you have a experience, then there is no problem that we can get a multiple career options opening. But if you don't have experience and you are a startup, then you don't have different options to go for a career. In such cases, we need to be strong in some of the programming language. So nowadays, wherever we go into industry, Python is providing us the better opportunity to get more opportunities for the career as well as in the industry, as well as it is easy to learn. So if we see Python, then how to start with Python and ML? There is a very easy introduction in this video I will be providing you. Like if you want to become a best coder or a successful coder within a less amount of time, then Python is the best language to start with it. Just we have to make sure small things whenever we are starting with any programming language. Like if you want to be a master in a coding for machine learning and data science, you have to be familiar with one or two languages. First is the R language and next one is the Python language. So if you want to be more better, you can go with the Python language, and you don't need to be any genius to go with the Python. There are some basic criteria and basic syntaxes of Python which are quite easy to learn. Now if you compare the two programming languages, that is R and Python, both are the languages that are used widely in the data science and machine learning industry, but Python is a better option for those who are the newcomers or for those who are the new to the coding language, because it is a minimal and intuitive language that reduces the time to get all the results, as well as the syntaxes are more easy as compared to the other programming languages. If you want, you can consider the R also, but the great understanding or the easy understanding can be provided with the help of the Python. So if you want to go with the machine learning, the basic machine learning process I have already explained in the previous video. For that, the link will be in the description. In the machine learning playlist, there are all the classification of the algorithms as well as the detailed workflow of how a machine learning algorithm works. Here I have just given a brief idea. Like a machine learning algorithm consists of two things, that is the supervised and the unsupervised. Whereas in supervised, we have a model based on the input and the output. Whereas in unsupervised, we predict the output based on the input data. So in the unsupervised, there are clustering algorithms. Whereas in supervised, there are regression and classification algorithms. Algorithms is provided in the machine learning series. You can go through it. So like a person who want to learn from the observations or from the input data can go with the unsupervised approach, whereas based on the input and output, we can go with the supervised approach. So this is the overview of a machine learning process, and here we can start with the coding of a Python language. So these are the stages in the machine learning, where in each stage we will use a Python language. Like to collect the data, we can use a Python code. Next is the sorting of the data, analysis of the data. To develop a specific machine learning algorithm and checking the algorithm generated or visualizing the things. So in all of the stages, we will use the machine learning approach. So wherever we need a machine learning algorithm or a machine learning coding part, we can go with the Python. So this was a basic introduction where you can use Python and how you will start using Python work on the machine learning project. I hope everyone is clear with the idea. For more videos on machine learning and big data, stay towards the channel. Make sure you subscribe it. Also, you can follow me on Instagram to post your queries and updates. Thank you.